That's new. That's not. Sorry, I'm just concentrating really hard on that one. Cosmos, you piece of shit.
This is a day we won't soon forget. What a glorious race!
Insane! You're about to kill me.
The winner has vanquished all other racers.
Look at that guy, he's overtaking me somehow. Even though we were both using boost at the same time. There. Okay, now speed up again. Again. Wow, that's like a third of my health gone. Boost it up a little bit more. Screw you. No, 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 no. My stamina. Nope. Nice try. Down my left. Come behind me. Yep. Down my left, guy behind me. Alright, next. Somehow I'm in first already. Oh, that turn was terrible.
Victory hasn't escaped him yet.
I've yet to master like the super tight turns in this thing. It feels so unresponsive. So unresponsive.
This race will be talked about for years to come by those who witnessed it. Who will win?
Okay. Gotta be careful. Even second is good. Okay. As long as Stolos doesn't get, I have to do really good. I have to do super good. These races, though, they feel so cheap.
3, 2, 1, go! Yeah! Yeah!
Oh my god, like, they do so much more damage to me than I do to them, it's not fair.
Yeah! Yeah! The C1 completes another lap!
Come on. Come on. It up.
The C1 is still in the race.
Damn it. He just had more speed than I did again. Okay, I can make up for it with this turn. I'm half dead. Okay.
One more lap.
Pick it up a little bit. Keep the stamina. Pick it up a little bit. Give some slack and reel him in. Doesn't matter. Go through the flames. Speed up. And pull back. Speed up. Pull back. Woo! I won. Got first, even. Cephiso, suck it. Okay, last one. Nah, it's gonna be a nightmare. But we're almost done. Now we can go back to assassinations of the normal variety. Trampled. Good, good, good. Perfect, perfect. Get up just a little bit. Get him out of range, get him out of range. Amazing last second turning he did. Okay, good. Hold the flame. Hold the horse. Okay, get some stamina back. Slack and reel, slack and reel. Nope. You tried. You tried. I have a really... For some reason, like, my turns are always, like, super wide. Alright, last lap. Still got half health. Doing good.
To come by those who witnessed it. Who will win?
No. No, no, no. How? Fine. Man, that Snefru, he was on my ass the entire time. But when I try to do it, like, somehow, I can't keep up even with little, like, blue boosts.
3, 2,
but getting second
one.
Hurt. Fire would go out. It's all good. It's all good.
Victory hasn't escaped him yet.
Somehow that hitboxes. Hitboxes. Alright. Just go. Oh, that cheap flamethrower. Go, 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 go. Oh, no.
We won't soon forget. What a glorious race.
Walk that guy off. Okay, I've won this. I've won this. Go. Pedal to the metal. Snefru got 0. Perfect. But if he gets first in the next race, he will defeat me. I can't tell who's who.
3, 2, 1, go! Yeah!
Yeah! 5 laps. Yeah!
That's another lap completed.
Second lap. Let's go. Okay. Moved up to third. That boosts. Boosts. Yes. Okay, in third.
Completes another lap.
Come on. Okay, just barely in second. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Damn it. This is my only chance. My only chance. Oh yeah, playing all the dirty tricks. Gain some precious stamina. Take the inside lap. Inside lane, whatever. You guys know what I meant. Okay, speed it up. They're gaining on me, I can feel it. There. Victory is mine. Snefru. Oh, Snefru. He was close behind. Roman Warhorse. Goodbye. We're done here. Go back to the regularly scheduled assassinations. Roman Warhorse, tall Andalusian horse with great stamina, horse of kings and king among horses, one of the finest in all of Egypt. I think we'll like swap him out. Oh, look at you. Look at you. I feel like this is faster than the camel. I feel it. Maybe it's not. Maybe it's just the illusion, but it feels good. Feels good, man. Feels good.